Hayes Body Count Lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
All right, I'm back. Hello. Let's do it. Okay, so when we last left off here.
Hey, you! Yeah, I'm talking to you. You connect to the net, right? Well, I'm wondering if I'm
what's up, Ann?
Corporations say the new net is safe and secure. That they've learned from past.
Dr. Paradox? Who is Dr. Paradox? Anyways. So, where am I right now? I just finished going into the cyberspace or whatever and meeting with Alt. And now the mission is like sneak into, what was it called? Like Mekongo or something like that? Can you blame? Let's see what our... Okay, so this is the next thing, is meet with Takamura. You guys want to do some side jobs? What is this one? Find all the tarot graffiti? No, I don't want to do that. We can find the Delamain... I don't know if I want to find all the cabs right now. We could do some fighting. Psycho killer. Incapacitate cyber psychos. Pay off our debt. Oh, I could pay off my debt, actually. We have 27 grand. Maybe I should. What is this? Let's go pay off our debt. I don't know when I got 27 grand, but I like it. I'm rich, man. Okay. Where's my motorcycle? Is it anywhere over here? What do I call? I gotta do this. Wait. Why don't I just fast travel? Where's the fast travel? There's probably one around here somewhere.
Deserve that.
No. All right, where is do we know where Vic's shop is? Was it by the afterlife? Med center, maybe? Does anyone know where Victor is it marked? I don't know. I don't think so. Yeah, but none of the things are showing, right? None of the icons are showing. You can see the Ripper dock icon, but
bald.
That doesn't help me. Rick Noby, thanks for the 100 bits though. Dancing Hobo, thank you for the 2 months. Welcome back. I want to say it's like somewhere close to here. Zoom in again. We have to I think this is Vic's place. I guess it's marked on the map anyways, right? Forgot I have this like vest on now. And helmet. Get out of here. Victor's gonna do for us. Probably nothing, since we just owe him.
Hey, watch it.
What up, buddy?
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to him just in case. You need them more than me.
I'm not taking them all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Okay, what can we do here? We only have 6,000, but that's okay. Now, I think I have some upgrades. Memory boost, 4,000. Why does it say you need 8 intelligence? Oh.
Hi,
it says 1 mod slot. This is 2, or this is 3, this is 2. I didn't even know we had mod slots for that. Circulatory system. Increases the breach time of breach protocol by 100%. When your health drops to 15%, release an electroshock that deals damage equal to 20% of the target's enemy's max health. Instantly restore 10% stamina. I don't really care about these things. Nothing in the immune system, okay? Nervous system. Korenzikov. Aim and shoot while dodging. Slows time by 50% for 1.5 seconds when blocking. Aiming or attacking during a slide or dodge. Meh. So we have this, which is great. What is this? Increase armor by 20 for 2,000. Grants immunity to shock. That's interesting. What do we got here? Titanium bones. Increase carrying capacity by 20%. Not bad. Anything here? We don't have the money. Legendary. Damn, we need more street cred, I guess. And yeah, we need... These seem good. All right, so there's not really much that's great. I would say maybe just grab titanium bones here so we can carry more stuff. 1,000 bucks. Why not? Do I have a lot of stuff right now? Let me see. What's my backpack looking like? Yeah, we could maybe stop by our place and drop some of this stuff off. Get some clothing.
Hey, it's a good thing you answered. I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Oh shit.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Sure.
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldo's camp. I'll explain it all.
Swing by, yeah, let me just...
Thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here.
Got a problem?
What's the ball?
Where is, looking for a warp. Not seeing any warp. Did I miss it back there? Gunfire. Should we get involved? Patrol officer.
Get out of luck!
These guys look like they're up to no good. They're also really easy.
Police! Come out with your hands up!
So. Alright. Well, I mean, I guess we just helped out the cops and they didn't even give me anything. What the fuck? Okay, where's the nearest warp thing? I need, just want to find a warp thing. Alright, so it's back and to the right. This way. Somewhere around here. Close. To the right a little bit, maybe. Where the hell is it? Still to the right a little bit. Over here? Well, there's my bike. This is where I just... Oh, it's over here. Alright, well, we went around a big circle.
You stink of junk food.
Shut up. Where do I want to go? I want to go to my apartment. So, do we want to use this? Legendary, but bleeding chance, headshot damage multiplier. This has more DPS, and it also has burn chance. Interesting. Should I use this or this? I like the Widowmaker. I like this one. Or no, it was... Was it this one that I liked? Let's throw this in here. I don't need that. Don't need that. Don't need that. I don't think I need this. Maybe I'll keep this. I don't know. About clothing here. Am I wearing this? I'm not, right? What shorts am I wearing? I'm wearing these ones. Oh, they're the same as... Virtual jumpsuit? The hell is this? Didn't I put on the field jacket? Maybe not. Whatever. This is fine. Anything else? I have a lot of these. What does this even do? Clothing mod. Do any of my clothing? I don't know, whatever. Let's see if we can mod any clothing. I guess not. Did I do anything here? No. Alright, let's get out of here. We're gonna go to the Aldecaldos now and see if we can help out Pan Am. Where were the Aldecaldos? They're like down here somewhere, right? Like way out of the city. Does anyone remember? These are big buildings. They weren't around big buildings. East? Is there even a fast travel point? Oh yeah, Sunset Motel, Rocky Ridge. It's this one, right? Mobile camp. Let's go. Look at my quest log. You look at my quest log. Dakota Smith, who is that? Where is Pan Am? There she is.
V, it's good you're here.
It is good.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure was
Wraiths. Who are the Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Ooh. We're Chooms.
You and me are Chooms. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast.
Oh,
a Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Could use a good sniper rifle. Oh, they have a Ripper dock out here. Interesting.
Hello,
I wonder if they have any,
Pan
like,
V. What's going on there?
Different upgrades.
After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Shut up, bitch.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piss in this, right?
Someone has to.
I want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Is it all going to be the same shit? What is this? Increases the breach. Oh yeah, okay. Nothing here, nothing here. We have that. Increases by 40%.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. Never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Nice. Could use some pistol ammo.
How you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait and gather our strength.
There's Mitch. What's up, Mitch?
Hey there, V. I floated a drone over the race camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why. Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
You stop moving?
Can
we stop moving this
thing? There are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections.
What is this?
Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it?
Wraith Hunter? Oh. I was gonna say, is someone there to like help me out?
That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room.
Did I mark this guy yet?
The skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
It's not letting me mark him.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Alright, should be interesting.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour. Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me drive.
Nice.
Yep. I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
He's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment, hijacking a petrochem tanker, opening the valves, cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show. That's the song I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just...
God damn it, dude. Who put this ledge here? Going in here.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly.
Dude, I want to pick this shit up. It won't let me get out of the car.
Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp, soft as a fox. But if things get noisy, I'll be your long-distance insurance policy. We'll be linked at all times. So as soon as you find Saul, I'll fire up the engine and we'll speed up.
Dude, this van sucks. I literally like tap a direction. And it like spins out. It's crazy.
We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
Will do, thanks. Fuck, I can't move.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range.
a tire iron. Is this where I can dump a body? Is there a person over here somewhere? I guess none of the marking that I did matters. Maybe it did. There's a guy right there. Fuck, dude.
Damn it, B. So much for being sly.
What was my fault?
You two get out of there.
Hang on! Oh, yeah!
Eat my lead, asshole!
Someone behind me?
Get him!
What do we get here? Oh, this is better, but I need to be level 18. I'm level 16. What else did I get? Level 18, also better. Wait a minute, can I level up right now? Hang on. I can level up. Oh, perfect. Let's level up intelligence. Oh, maybe we just level up these ones. Perk points. What do we got here? Reduce the amount of stamina. What about, let's go in here. Anything good for handguns? Ooh, I like this. Headshot damage is good too. We'll get some of that. I do wanna, hang on. Wow, 15% more damage to human enemies? Okay. Probably get that. Cool. Wait, I'm still level 16 though. Why? I thought the things I just did were was like leveling up. I didn't hit anyone? How did I not hit anyone? Damn, dude, I got hit one time and I'm like at half health. Sniper, I'm gonna take that guy out. How can he see me?
Hera, your hat has a Chinese idiom on it that literally translates as having no equal under heaven, meaning that you're the best. Just wanted to let you know that.
Thank you.
Someone take their position!
Who is hitting me, dude? I don't understand. Dude, who is hitting me?
Shit, shit, shit!
I really don't understand who's hitting me. It feels like I'm getting shot at. Somewhere. $0, nice.
I don't think there's anyone over there. Is there anyone I'm missing, like, on the top?
Is that a guy? I don't think it's a guy. There's a guy up here, apparently.
Things ain't looking good!
Things are looking fine, what are you talking about? I see that guy? There he is. Yeah, we're gonna surprise me. Oh, yeah. Is he not burning?
Fuck it, no.
Is he rushing me? I thought he was rushing me.
What a clusterfuck!
I think we got them all, right? I guess we're supposed to go to the security room? Why? Can't pick that up, whatever. Where does this open to? Dude, this is so frustrating. Let me pick up the Euro dollars. Oh, we're up to 20 street cred, that's good. Hair wax. How did I go from 20 to 21 so fast?
I think I got eyes on him.
Is he
breathing? I think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
Hang on, I want to go to the security room first while all this is cleared out. Where are the stairs? Right here. What was that? Nice. What did I just get? €550. Nice. Pistol ammo, always welcome. What is this? God, it's so stupid that I cannot pick this up. Did I miss any guys over on this side? Oh, I definitely missed some items over here. Kukri. What is that? It's like some kind of knife. Is there another guy? Why do they keep shotgun ammo in suitcases? Kanabo? It's like a club. I'm getting lots of crafting specs. Are there any dudes out here that I didn't kill? Stuff in here, I bet. Who is yelling? Is that Pan Am? Messages. Scouting report. Yeah. Heavy ironed breakers. Porno BD. Whatever. Alright. Dude, they're all dead, Pan Am. You need to calm down. Anything back here? I'm surprised there's nothing hidden back here. Oh, what do we have here? Problem solver and bounce back, MK1. There's something underneath him. Maybe not. Okay, well, whatever. Have I been in this room? I think I did go in there, yeah. This was the van. Do we want to check out the van? Come on. $0, nice. I don't think I went over here, did I? Cashmere. I definitely did not go over here. I really like just walking around and looting. What was that? There's like a purple thing right there. Nova of some sort, okay. Need to get in there. How do I get in there? Force open, nice. Spec. I gotta get into crafting, man. We gotta try to craft some things. Aha. 597 euro dollars. Nice. More pistol ammo. What's this? Alright, where was this guy? He was down here, right? Bubblegum? Wait, why do I have this weapon on? 425 DPS? Whoa, dude. Did I drop my other gun? No, I still have this, okay. I guess we'll try this. This is by far my highest DPS gun. I can't use these, which I just picked up. Why can I not use these? Level requirement 18. But I can use a 425 DPS gun, huh? Interesting. Oh, what's this? Crafting spec penetrator. Looks like I can go past here somewhere.
So, do you have my goddamn cigar?
2,000 euro dollars. Hell yeah, dude.
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar. Why is it called hooch?
and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Ooh, SOR 22, heavy duty punk fleets. 2400 euro dollars. Oh my god, dude, this mission was great. So lucrative.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
How are you not dead yet? I'm literally unloading on you. I don't really need a crowbar. Holy shit, this gun is crazy. This gun, the recoil is insane. I am not using that gun. That is out of control. Unless we get some like recoil. Help.
The cavalry is about to arrive! Main gate! Be ready!
And nothing to be shy about!
Let's go, buddy. I'm gonna use this sniper rifle.
Hurry! Hop in the back!
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
Open the back. Let me shoot. Can I do anything, or am I just...
We need to shake him!
Just sit here.
That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready! All the call dogs!
Hurry up, reload. I don't know if I should shoot the car or the guys. Alright, I need to take out of this.
There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head!
You up to kill me?
Dude, it is so hard to hit people when they're in the car. I don't know if I need to hit the cars or what.
I got hit! Big! I can't push it much more!
They need me an angle!
Wait, maybe I can use a grenade. Oh, okay. I should have tried grenades.
You see those buildings? Thanks.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now.
Okay, let's see anything now.
Inside, quick!
What happens if I just wander off into the storm? I'm guessing I can't. Whatever, let's go. Pop turd?
Time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand.
Let's eat pop turd. Where are these people?
Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, B? I'll search in here.
Where are these people? Oh, you're sitting on a couch. I can barely see these guys.
A lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
I literally cannot see a thing.
Good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
I don't want to look in the mirror, dude.
Deal with the corp, you end with nothing, Saul.
Don't go there. Not now.
O'Neill Station? Still pretty dark here, huh? There was something else here.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here. No luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned.
Else, Your Excellency?
Huh. I'll need to think about it. Though it'll be the end of our friendship if Saul freezes to death. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky?
Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No.
Okay.
No lecture.
Do I like this game? I do. I think it's fun. The AI is a little bit
crap.
Not great.
It shouldn't have happened.
That's my main complaint about the game, though.
Everything. Our camp
location, everything else is pretty cool.
Offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few, like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming? Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't drag me.
Gonna bloody the furniture, keep me out of it.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Habooba.
Whoa, what was that about?
Two haboobs. How did that whiskey bottle spin like that?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs.
Okay, we got a rain check. Oh. She said she would bang us earlier.
Octane.
But later. So is later now? Let's see.
Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead. Yet this will be the second time with you.
Hmm.
When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Are those bugs on the floor?
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Oh, shit.
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind?
Damn it.
No. It's really nice as is.
Too much.
Let's not
too
spoil
much.
It, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
Oh, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Dude, she said.
Right. So,
rain check.
Friends, then.
V, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me.
No problem, I'm out of here. Friend zone. Peace.
Do you hear that?
No.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plate, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
Alright, I'm out of here. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Johnny's gonna make fun of me now. Great.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
No. All gone. Oh, is she out there?
Look who's alive.
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
So-so. Back is strangely numb. Heading to a Ripper as soon as I'm in town. Few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Just not one to kick back and relax, are you?
It's not my style. No. I'm back with the clan, sure. But I have things to do. Come on.
Okay, is this mission gonna end anytime?
Most times, Saul's views drivel, Monger's fear. But I have to grant him this. The Wraiths, the Raid.
Oh, I get the sniper
rifle.
The
start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
206 DPS.
Was good. Good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
No problem. Is this over yet?
Hold up.
Oh, about last night.
About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this.
Oh, shit. Nice.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Ben.
And remember, I'm indebted.
All right, let me test out this sniper rifle.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Job complete. All right, let's check this out. Okay, let's, all right. This is what she just gave me, right? What do I have on this? I have the... What's on this? We have, okay, we can put a mod on it. What is this? Increase damage by 5. Sure, why not? So this is way better than the other one I have. So let's go in this slot and put... Let's take this slot and put this back. I want this over the machine gun, even though it has high DPS. It's like impossible to control. We'll put this here. We'll keep the Widowmaker. The Widowmaker's pretty good. Any other guns I'd want, though, over the Widowmaker? I have two problem solvers with very high DPS. I have this smart pistol, which is pretty good, too. Okay, I can level up. Perk point. Uh,
Anything cool in here? I don't really like that much. This is kind of good, I think. Okay, where's crafting? I haven't crafted anything. What can I craft? Combat amplifier increases chance to apply damage related status effect by 5%. Oh my god, Raze CEO, thank you for the raid. Welcome in everyone, hope you guys are doing all right. Hope the stream went well. Raze CEO, I can make a frag grenade. Satori, I don't have enough for that. How can you tell what you can make? I guess it's in green if you can make it, maybe? What is this? Backpacker. What is that? Armadillo increases armor by 49.36. That's pretty good. But what do I do with it? Oh, it's a clothing mod? I don't think I can mod my clothing yet. Increase crit chance. Increase damage by 5. Who knows what that is? This is a legendary weapon. We can almost get this. We just need a few more of these. Epic item components. 206.1. What is this? It's a precision rifle. Crafted item will gain a random damage type. Interesting. So wait. Oh, upgrades. What can I upgrade? What about this? 250? Costs one. Costs all these parts. And 115. Interesting. What about the rifle I just got? We can upgrade this a little bit. Increase DPS. It's 500 bucks to do that. 570. Yeah, that's okay, I guess. What else? What was I using? This one? Widowmaker, 274. We can upgrade it again if we want. Kind of want this upgraded, though. Only 115 to do it. I can upgrade. This is blocked. Okay, whatever. Looks like I got a lot of new clothes. Let's see what we got. New upper body, but we need level 18. Still only level 16. This is better. Let's do it.
Our love.
Why is this one? I guess this one is reinforced, so I can't wear it yet. What do we got here? New shirt. Level 18 again. New shorts. Okay, so any of these is better. 33, 34, 33, 33. All right, let's put on 34. What about shoes? So we have a lot of better things. We just need to hit level 18 ASAP. All right, let's get out of here. What do we want to do now? Main story quest? Let's do main story quest, I think. I don't really want to do any of this right now. All right, so where do we need to go to do this? All the way over here. We're looking for Japantown West. Okay. And where's the nearest? Hang on. Where's the nearest? All right, we gotta go here. Sunset Motel. I'm trying to switch the camera. It's not doing it. What the hell? Alright, whatever. We can't switch it right now. Where's that motel?
Hello, Betsy. As always, your business.
Malfunctioning again. Aragi Shinobu, thank you for the tier 2 sub, 14 months. Welcome back. Appreciate the continued support. Chippy McChipster, thanks for the 42 months. I don't know if I said that. Thank you very much. And Inman, thanks for the 100 bits. Ilianok, thank you for the 6 months. Really appreciate it. Hitagi, thank you for the sub. Welcome aboard. Pocket TH, thank you for the 42 months. Welcome back. Appreciate the continued support. Dance, I say Dancing Hobo, thank you for the 2 months. I think I did say that one. Alright, I think we're caught up. Sorry, some of those were a while back. Thank you guys, though. Appreciate it. Is this where I'm supposed to go? I guess so. Oh, we got a badass new sniper rifle. We got a lot of money from that, too. That's good. They fixed this game. I haven't had many problems with it. I mean, there's the occasional, like, slight glitch or whatever, but so far, I would say it's pretty good. Like I said, I like a lot about this game. Great graphics, great story. I like the equipment system with, like, the how it's basically like an RPG with all of the guns and different upgrades and customization you can do. The only thing I would say is not great is enemy AI. I think the enemy AI is a little bit meh. It's not like the worst, but I would say it's far from great. Pretty basic. But yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with this game so far. Can you see naked boobs in this game? There are lots of naked boobs, yep. Yeah, yeah, there's dick too.
1-4 booba, 2-4 caca. 3-4 bald, 1-4 booba, 2-4 caca, 3-4 bald, 1-4 booba.
Seems pretty, secluded here.
It is appropriate for such a secret meeting.
Friend you mentioned here?
Oda? He should be here any moment now.
Willing finally to give me the spec on him?
He's Hanako-sama's bodyguard.
Hanako Arasaka's? From the carrier at anchor in the bay. Saburo's daughter.
Yes, and if he believes you, we'll next meet with her.
Sure you can trust him?
Yes.
Convincing, very.
I have nothing to lose. Is that better?
Worse, because I got plenty to lose.
By God, huh? A good sign. He is usually camouflaged.
Alright, this is a little glitchy.
Takemura-san. Oda. Is this him? Your thief. He's my witness, V.
Can't speak for myself, you know.
So speak. I have been told you know things.
Not gonna like what I'm about to say. I need a guarantee I'm safe here.
You are, you have it. B, you can trust Oda.
All right, then. Compeki Plaza. I was there the night it happened. Looked like your typical family quarrel until Yorinobu lunged at Saburo and started choking.
Silence! Not one word more. You will bring death to your door.
But it is the truth. Hanako-sama must hear it.
My one concern is to keep her safe in this city forgotten by the gods.
Is she in danger?
Now? No. Yet during the parade to honor Arasaka-sama, most certainly.
I bring you this witness to his murder. And you dare to worry about the silly parade? Fool!
Correct. Unlike you, I have not yet failed to keep my oath to do my duty.
You will regret those words.
The only thing I regret is that I came here to meet you.
There is a price on your head. I do you a favor now by not cutting it off and taking it straight to Yorinobu-sama.
What would you do now, were you in my place?
I do no favors. I would deliver your head to Yorinobu-sama.
Consider yourself lucky that I am not you.
You cannot ignore
Oda,
this.
You are an Arasaka soldier. This is not a request. We remind you of your duty to be truthful to your superiors.
I did not come here to be lectured to by a thief.
Wasn't always what I am now. And your friend here didn't always look like a bum. Feel free to join us. Plenty of room at the bottom of the heap. Not enticed? Then do your duty. Tell Hanako what nobody else wants to hear.
That should be to him. As you say, food of all thought.
Just gotta tell it like it is sometimes.
It is a shame. Nothing will come of it.
How come?
It should have been obvious. Oda is a perfectionist. He most fears to make a mistake.
Good fucking riddance. 1 hour Arasaka whack job is already plenty.
Fine friend there. Got any more?
Alas, only him.
No way this is gonna work.
Yet. We walk away with a small measure of success.
How do you figure that?
What Oda said. They return to Tokyo after the parade. Do you not see the parade? It is our chance. Perhaps, if, somehow, we can get to Hanako-sama, we must do a proper reconnaissance first. We'll need a precise map of Japantown.
Hold on.
It is your turn to call on friends. Do you know a fixer who could help?
Hang on. Not so fast.
It sounds as easy as hacking a schism. You said yourself, Hanako's got the tightest security in All Night City.
Correct. That is why I wish for you to contact us with the local fixer.
No, just the fixer dame. Okaku Okada runs a pachinko parlor on Jig-Jig Street.
We must pay this woman a visit. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
J.J. Street. What is this name?
Just a Night City name.
Beware, you mock me.
Yo, or a question. If you were a game developer, what kinds of games would you like developed? Asking for a friend.
Any idea hardcore pornographic video saga? Games.
Only what I can surmise from what I see on TV. Yorinob and his puppets grin at the cameras and insist that everything is under control. But the wider the
variety
spy,
of reactions in chat eyes. From that.
You alright, Goro?
Yes. Why the sudden concern?
Have shared interests, you and I. Where have you forgotten?
Certainly not.
Good. Because catching lead in Night City is easier than catching a cold. And I need you alive.
Robot Hammer, thank you for the 100 bits. Momentor, thank you for the 100 bits.
You shouldn't worry about yourself.
Okay, skip the ride. Let's go straight to... What was her name? Okada? Let me out. Thank you.
Sunshine, don't want any drama now, do we?
What is she doing? Punch him.
No idea who jumped your team, but the claws? No, never. My boys know their place. I'm sorry, got to go. I have guests. V, so nice to see you.
It was great to see you as well.
And your charming friend is?
Happen to be working together. That's all.
Takemura Goro desu. Okada-san, owai dekite kouhei desu.
Ah, a true gentleman.
Egg.
Oh, she likes
shame
him.
Shame only that he's being hunted by all Arasaka's tin soldiers. And you, V, bring him to my door. Give me one reason why I shouldn't notify the proper authorities right away.
Caution.
Caution?
World's most wanted Japanese fugitives hide now in Night City, and you got nothing to do with it? Please. We know they're thinking. They'll link you to us faster than you can finish puffing on that cig.
So tell me.
Manial, thank you for the 4 months.
Well, I still have my phone at hand.
Need intel on the parade that's scheduled to come through Japantown.
So it's Arasaka again. What I fail to understand is, why come to me? Did Mr. Deshawn not come to the phone?
Goro, remind me why Dex's fat, backstabbing ass is currently indisposed.
He is deceased.
Butchered and dumped at a landfill by some Arasaka goon. Real shame that.
That a threat I detect?
No threat, no. Asked why I couldn't reach Dex, I answered. Just facts, nothing more.
Good, because you would then have to join him.
Okada-san, our intentions are honorable. We need just information. It is a matter of life and death.
Everything's on the shards.
How much does this cost? My pockets are empty.
Clearly. My gift to you, it's free.
Okada-san, what is free often proves most costly.
Gonna take them or not?
For free? You sure?
Got my reasons, but patience, I got none.
All right, I'll take it.
Japantown. Whole district is to be sealed off for the parade. Dashi platforms, the main attraction. They'll fly this way, high above street level. Along the parade route, balconies, footbridges, and vantage points affording good views. Hanako Arasaka, a guest of honor, will deliver her speech from the largest float. She'll do this exactly here. Got no idea about security, but given recent events, expect it to be tight. Our last parade? Arasaka undercovers infiltrated the crowd. Not to mention a smattering of sharpshooters, drones. And if that's not enough fun for one day, a netrunner, one at least. They use the city CCTV to observe everything. Main access point, here. It's an old automated control center. If you ask me, most useful by far. At the end, the floats afloat out of Japantown, and we'll be left with trash up to our elbows that no one will collect. That's it. It's all I have.
It must be enough.
Then go. Be on your way.
Thanks, Wakako.
We appreciate this, Okada-san.
Where are you going? Stop, I gotta talk to you.
A delightful, mature woman. This information, it could be just what we need. But I will try to investigate further. I will stay here some time and call some associates. The moment I learn something new, I will let you know.
This is the inside of Takamura's body.
Just low profile, okay? You start handing out autographs.
In fame, I could not overtake you if I tried. Be safe, B.
Wait a day for his call, wow. Okay, so we have to just wait. What do we want to do? Side quest? What else we got? Let's do one of the fights. Where is that? Is it close? 1 kilometer, not too bad. Who's this? Oh, we could do another sex scene again if I wanted. Why is the camera not switching right now? It's like, I don't understand. Am I doing it wrong? I'm like pushing right on my D-pad. It's kind of frustrating. It was working earlier. It was like automatically on the view I wanted. I haven't, like, done any fist fighting since the very beginning of the game. So it's probably gonna go poorly, but we'll see. Hanam wants to chat again. Ooh, another Pan Am mission, nice. Alright, let's do it.
Phew, thanks. That's good to hear.
Give me a little more info. What's your grief?
Well, it would be better to...
Let me guess. Salt, right?
You know me well.
Uh-huh. See you soon.
We could do this fight really quick. Excuse me. Sorry, I'm sorry. I have to go up? Oh shit.
This is pointless. I know where I'm gonna strike before
You're
I do
for
it.
A fight. Which one of you is my guy?
Me!
Wasn't expecting a tag team, but whatever, I guess. So, who do I got first?
No, you don't get it. That body and this one, I'm the same person.
So, what? I'm seeing double?
I used to be twins, which you could probably guess. The twins had a close bond. They wanted to be closer, stronger. So they installed neural oscillation sinks, and now they're, well, me.
One person, two bodies.
Two bodies. My bodies do everything together. Everything.
We really do everything together, even under the sheets.
I have one girlfriend for both bodies, if that's what you're asking. Shared between both.
So, what? One takes waist up and the other's on booty duty?
No, she's with one body Monday through Wednesday and the other Wednesday through Sunday. Frick.
I don't want to raise the stakes.
Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind beating a third ass.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
I don't really remember the controls. Can I heal? What the fuck, dude? I wasn't doing anything to them. Do I have to pay 500 bucks every fucking time? Alright, what are the controls for this?
Whatever. Oh, and if another one of you pops up, I don't mind.
These missions suck.
You got a sharp tongue, no doubt about it. Let's see how that helps you when fists start flying. So, can we get started?
Show me what you got.
Two heads are better than one, and four fists are better than two.
All right, I'm out of here, dude. Let's go to Pan Am. This is fucking stupid. On very hard, this is the worst. Get up, you're fine. Can you heal during those fights? I don't think you can you? That is awful, man. Imagine these very high danger ones. It's gonna be impossible. Is this the one? Alright, there's a warp point. Behind me. Drop my melee, that's cheating. Regina Jones, what does she want?
Hey, V. The NCPD got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time. But it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or... Anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
Later, dude. Yeah, I don't know, man. It seems like I just, like, they do so much damage to me, I do no damage to them. It's so cheap.
The rest will stay here in camp.
Oh, what is all this?
We preparing for a visit from Biotechnica? Or a fourth corporate war?
The Raft's got surprises at any moment.
You're not blowing this a little out of proportion.
I don't want any more surprises. Besides, we look good, aware, prepared.
Cat food. Nice. Can I not get in here?
V, you're here.
What
I'm
is
here.
He doing? I forbade you from even breathing on that Militech convoy, so you call in your friend? To do it all behind my back? Is that it?
Uh-huh. That's exactly why I had V come and stand right in front of you. Do you think I'm that stupid?
You really think you can forbid Pan Am from doing anything? Trust me, no point. She'll do whatever she wants.
No, she won't. Not if she plans to stay in this family.
Damn it to hell, Saul. Are you seriously considering letting that basilisk slip through our fingers?
I am.
But a chance like this.
A chance at what? Rotting up the job we came here to do? We're pissing Militech off, so they hammer us into the dirt right here.
Shit! Pan Am, can you please tell him?
I've already tried. Let it go, Mitch.
The Biotechnica people will be here in an hour. Try not to cock anything else up before then.
I can't believe it. Look, there he goes, off to paint the grass green.
Being unusually quiet. What's up?
I see no point in arguing with Saul. We can't win.
So, given up?
Of course not. We'll take the Basilisk ourselves, then wait for Saul to admit we were right.
Either that, or to boot us out of the family.
Thought the Biotechnica contract had withered and died.
Saul insists we see it through to the end. To prove the Aldecaldos keep their word.
Crop protection! Who gives a damn about crop protection? All Saul is going to prove is that a corp can walk all over us, and we'll say thank you and ask for more.
What's this Basilisk nonsense?
It's an armored Militech cargo panzer. Junk from back in 2060 or so. They want to peddle it off to a backwards country, somewhere it can still pass as a technological wonder.
The Militech convoy will take the 101 right past us. Shame not to say hello.
Is this Basilisk worth another fight with Saul?
Yes. A craft like that would finally put us back on the right path.
The family is falling apart. If we fall into this Biotechnica rut, no one will ever take us seriously again.
Okay. So you do want to go behind Saul's back. And drag me here specifically for that.
Cassidy, Ted, Carol, and Bob, also on board.
Why Saul got his briefs in a bunch over this Basilisk?
He's afraid Militech will destroy us if we pick a fight with it.
He thinks it's safer to stick with the corporations, like Biotechnica. What a joke.
You guys would rather...
We would rather go back to plying the trade we know best. Logistics.
Meaning smuggling.
That's what I said.
Invincikin, thank you for the 5 gift subs. Really appreciate it. Throw some hype in there for Invincikin. Welcome back or welcome aboard if you just got a gift sub. Thank you very much, Invincikin.
Remember a while back, you told me to give you a solid kick in the pants if I saw you diving in the stupid pool again.
I do. Yet that was before our tandem raid on the Raffin camp. I believe you lost your opportunity there.
Nope. Different that. Rescue mission. Someone from the family. Now, you're out to plain trick 'em.
If you plan to lecture me, you can damn well go right now.
Thought you and Saul agreed to bury your carbines.
So did I. But it seems that's only true when somebody is trying to kill us.
Exactly. You saved his life. You want to fuck things up all over again now?
I saved his life. Yet somehow he still ignores everything I say. So I do believe we have come full circle.
And you plan to grab the Basilisk how?
Thanks, V.
Haven't said I'd help just yet.
Okay, let's go talk to the rest.
So, just the 4 vets on board with the plan. Nobody else?
I'm standing on the spinning thing.
There was too great a risk someone would take it to Saul.
V?
Sounds pretty risky to me.
On the contrary, easy as pie. There won't even be much security on the convoy. Plus, we'll be doing our part towards furthering the cause of world peace. Why should this beast wind up being used in some little third world skirmish? We'll make better use of it right here in America.
Okay, what are we doing?
You try to get Saul on board again. No luck, huh?
No. Okay, everyone listen. Militech will transport the Basilisk in parts distributed across 2 trucks.
Wait, do I sense a quiver in your voice?
Fuck you! The convoy will halt at the railroad crossing on the 101. We'll attack from behind, then get the hell out and away. Questions? Comments? Motions?
Nice job.
It's all too easy. Convenient to arrange. The exact tech you need. Coming your way, almost served on a silver platter.
Yes, Saul also claimed it stinks to high heaven.
Intel on the convoy, where'd you get it?
Carol hacked the Militech comms channel. Is that enough for you?
Okay, I'm in.
Okay, thanks. First, we'll ride to the station. The train engine we need to block the convoy's way is there. Are you riding with us, or will we meet you there?
Riding with you.
Excellent. Let's get going.
Let's do it.
I think I heard a little shake in that voice.
You did not.
Ah, come on. Did you get your hands clammy too?
Screw you.
But are you sure you didn't leave any?
Does this game have poker? I don't know.
Militech won't notice a thing.
Are you trying to insult me, Bobby?
Okay, okay. Forget I even asked.
Why is that car in the ground?
Let's go.
Nobody's gonna notice you gone back at camp?
Saul has no wish to see us there anyway. The better to make a good second impression on the Biotechnica suits.
Your sour faces wouldn't help much.
Indeed, they would not.
Raffins, what about them? Expecting any trouble?
Saul is. He's posted sentries all around the camp.
How's that not right?
He's wrong in continuing to fight the symptoms rather than the disease.
You don't miss life in Night City?
At times, perhaps. I miss the feeling of having a new beginning. Of freedom. But I also haven't forgotten the emptiness. The feeling of realizing it means nothing if you're alone.
Yeah. Took adjustment on my part, too. Though, never was completely alone.
You had someone?
A true friend. Jackie by name. You would have liked him, actually.
Jackie. I'll remember that.
Alright, how long is this ride? Are we here? Nice.
We have arrived.
Big bastard.
If you like it so much, maybe we should just hijack the train. Let the basilisk go on its way.
Yeah, then just drive this beast to the 101. There and back.
Saul would be on board with that.
Are we ready?
Ready. Let's go. What are we doing?
Okay. The Militech convoy will be traveling from Night City to the base where they're due to meet the buyer. We will stop it at the railroad crossing.
All we have to do is shove this beauty in its way.
V, any questions?
Plan to move this thing how exactly?
It's old tech. Carol will have to hack it.
Then I'll somehow have to finagle authorization from the control tower to move it.
Tower looks inactive to me, too.
Yeah, we'll see to that. You and Pan Am just get the authorization code.
Okay, let's get to work.
Let's do it. €446, nice.
Some grenades.
Something in there? It's up there.
I've always been fond of trains. And the stations where so many tracks converge.
Junctions.
Yes, those. When you see them from above, you feel...
free. Like you could set off on 1,000 journeys all at once.
Perhaps more simply, hopeful.
Five grenades.
Okay, here we are. Quick feet, come on!
Condoms.
Carol, what are we looking for? Haunt cards. What cards? Haunt cards, cards in rows and columns. Would you help me look?
Sure thing. Not here. Got something.
Good job. Carol! We have a card! What now? You have to put it in the reader! Well, V? The card. In the reader?
Here goes nothing.
Engine that could.
V, I wanted to speak with you.
Yeah, what about? God damn it, dude. There's not even a door here. Do I have to go all the way back down?
Talk about.
I know this may sound foolish, because I asked you to help me, but why are you doing this?
I want to see how this plays out.
Do you mean what sort of trouble I'll land in? You would find that amusing?
Maybe a little, yeah. Plus... I like to know you're still hanging in there.
So you plan to visit regularly, is that right?
Yeah. Keep my eye on you.
All right. Let's rejoin the others.
Convoy. Got eyes and ears on it?
Yes. Carol checks their communication channels from time to time. Everything is proceeding as planned. For now.
Molotov cocktail. Do I know where Pan Am is? not her babysitter. Free bird, please.
We could still
sit your ass down a minute, honey. Breathe.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
Why do I feel like all these people are gonna die? He's got strong shoulders. Well, apparently I have to go over here.
You worried about Saul?
No comment, I guess.
You're acting spooked. As if you're the first person ever to stand up to Saul.
Oh, save your breath. I don't need to be consoled. Was it someone I know?
New. Scorpion.
You came home from the war, head full of new ideas, and a host of new contacts.
He tried to get Saul to lead us in joining Snake Nation. It would make us stronger, he said.
I don't think he peeped a word of it to me. What did Saul do?
Saul dressed the guy down head to toe for messing with the family. Hell, he didn't send him on any jobs for a year.
Gee, really consoling. Thanks.
You said yourself you didn't need any.
We don't talk about the war much.
No one listens to me. I say things and they just sit there.
What's there to say?
Oh,
they just packed you into a panzer down in Mexico and said full speed ahead, soldier.
And it was weeks talking either to yourself or the onboard AI. Drinking iodide like water because your Geiger wouldn't shut up.
Mm-hmm. I'm sprouting a rash on my ass just thinking about sitting in that boiling hot coffin.
Uh-huh. But you all can't wait to pack your asses into the basilisk, huh?
That's different.
Completely different. You'll see once you're on board.
Ought to raise a glass to Scorpion.
To Scorpion.
And to Jackie.
Yay.
I'm gonna try and get some sleep.
Okay. It'll be quite some time before the convoy comes through.
Anything happens, wake me up. Unless you want a nap too.
Wow, I didn't even choose the horny option this time.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
Is that another area of your expertise? You got maps of the heavens in your library too?
Of course. That's the Big Dipper. And do you see the small flickering star to the right?
Yeah.
You do? Oh dear. That means there's a major leak. Good night, B.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready?
I mean, no. I'm...
Let's ride, B.
What do you mean, is everyone... You didn't... Why wouldn't you, like, wake me up a little bit sooner? Holy shit. I literally, out of bed, into the fire. Just like when I start my stream every night. Where are we going? I hope I don't need to fire from the vehicle. Get in the vehicle, okay.
We're up to speed.
Follow the train. Okay, I'm not driving. Please go, Pan Am. Let's go. Taking out. Shoot at the train car.
Shoot at the damn coupler.
Oh, here. Hell yeah.
I see them.
Surround them as soon as they're cut off.
Should I fire at these drones? Or are these our drones? Fire, my god. It's literally not firing my gun. I'm pushing fire. How about this gun?
There we go.
I don't know what's going on with that. It's like delayed. Going on there. I wasn't firing the gun. Whoa! We have to do all this shit again? This sucks. The game does seem to be like a little glitchy.
Everything's under control. The convoy is already heading our way.
Hurry up and wait.
Hurry up and wait then.
You're acting spooked.
Let's try this one this time.
Not true, but this is nice.
Catch some shut-eye with me.
I'll just lie here a while, by your side, gazing at the stars.
Is that another area of your expertise? You got maps of the heavens in your library too?
Of course.
Okay, skip. You've seen this.
Yep.
You too. Good night.
Man, I can't believe it doesn't save after all this shit. That's terrible.
Okay, here they come.
Is everyone ready? Let's ride, V.
Do it. Should I save here? I should save here. You can't save right now. What? This is unbelievable. Well, I hope my guns actually work this time. Jesus. This is bad, because this is like a very high danger mission. We're probably going to die a few more times and have to sit through this a few more times. Really annoying. Re-equip what? The gun? Action blocked. We can't do anything. Was this over 10 years in development, really? Wow. I mean, it's a very cool game. I like it a lot. Definitely could be a little bit more polished, though.
They're going faster than we thought. I don't know if we can catch them. Uncouple one of the cars. It'll speed you up.
Am I underleveled?
Wait,
probably.
No coming in high. Take out that couple.
You got it.
We're getting close. This will show. V, shoot out the damn couple.
I'm doing it. Way this time.
Reloading weapon.
Pick up the pace, people. Come on, V.
Go, go, go.
Oh, it's working this time. That's good.
They've got us pinned out.
This ought to do the trick.
No, please, no.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Guy coming this way? The hell? The hell's going on my ally's head?
They're on their last leg. Mitch, Bob, go!
All is planned, boss.
All right, the train's leaving.
What? Wait, what was that? I gotta loot. I wanna get the, what is this thing? The big guy was back here, I think, when I shot him. Where's his body? There he is. Four flashbang grenades, not bad. Alright, well, at least now, what is happening over here? Just a floating door. Interesting. Save? Why is everyone telling me to save? If I die, will I? More floating stuff. Interesting. If I die, will I go all the way back? There's no way. Alright, fine. We'll save. Jesus. Nade the floating stuff. Alright, let's go. I'm not gonna
okay,
do that.
Okay, let's go. Ready to roll.
Raffins or whatever. They ambush us. I'm guessing that's what happens.
How's it going there, V? Did you have fun?
Sure did.
Just be happy you won't be around to put the hunk of junk together. The real fun is just starting for Mitch and Teddy.
Or is everyone at camp gonna be dead when we get back? There's no way that was the whole mission, right?
Okay, I just lost the Militech channel. The Zoots finally realized someone was listening and changed the codes.
Perfect timing, if you ask me.
Should we skip ride here? I think we're almost at the camp, right? Is this it? Oh, this is the camp.
I can talk to him if you want.
No, thank you. I'll take care of this myself.
Oh shit, big fight about to go down. You mad, bro?
Fuck! Pan Am!
So it begins.
What's the meaning of this?
Exactly what you see. The Basilisk.
All I see is two trucks with giant Militech logos on them. Fuck, Pan Am! You can see them from miles away! You think we don't have problems enough on our hands? The Raffins could rear their heads at any moment! And now we have Militech to worry about, too!
Stop it! Fuck! Just shut up already! Do you want to serve corporations forever? Fine! Go right ahead! In that case, we'll leave the Basilisk as a souvenir of what this family used to be! Or you know what? Maybe next time we're attacked, we'll be able to fight back!
As soon as I'm done with Biotechnica, we call a family meeting to discuss this. Discuss you. Until that time, I want these trucks out of my sight.
And the Basilisk? Can we put it together?
Do what you want. Just get out of my sight.
Yay, that's a yes.
Bob, Mitch, you two take the trucks around back. We need to unload.
Sure, but then what do we do with them?
Oh, I've got an idea.
Got quite a pair of lungs there.
Thanks. I believe the last time I pulled something like that, I was 10 years old.
Seemed to still be in fine working order. Everything okay?
Yes, of course. Though the great train robbery bit of this was much more enjoyable.
You need me again, all you gotta do is call.
V, I'm sure I will. So you'd better expect that call.
Be waiting. Take care.
All right, mission done. That's it. That was a quick one. Where is the
New job, Queen of the Highway. Leave the camp and wait a day until the basilisk is ready. More waiting, Jesus. Well, maybe let's go do this one then. Danger high. Should I just go sleep now? Where's, headed the wrong direction. Where was it? I just saw. Where's the warp point? Is it over here somewhere? Hajine? There's a warp point here? Where is it? Oh, it's right there. Unavailable. Damn, dude. Alright, where's the nearest one then? It's over... It's at the Sunset Motel, right? Rocky Ridge. What are you sitting on? Holy shit. She must have like incredible thigh muscles.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
No complications with Kang Tao.
Yeah, she would be a master
so far,
at Ring
so
Fit.
Good. They sent another patrol around the station.
With that chair pose.
They said that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
Okay. Can I call my... motorcycle here. Oh, Takamura finally is calling me. Great.
V, the information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted N-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get
there. We go. Work this time.
I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
I will not, Takamura. On my way, buddy. Just riding through the desert on a horse with no name. Get off the bike. What was this place? I was here very briefly. Is this where we ambushed the people? Yeah, I think it is. All right, we're gonna go to... I guess we're going here. I guess we'll do this mission and then we'll probably wrap things up for the day. How far away is this? Not too far, I guess. What is it, Wakako?
There, you will take a car from Sergei Karasinski. Your job is deliver you to the Tiger Claws. The car only, I mean. Not Sergei. Everything understood? I hope so.
Dude, yeah, later. I'll do it later. What's this? Heat-resistant biker turtleneck. Do I have any better clothes? I should see if I do. I'm level 17 now. No items here. Can't wear any of these. Can't wear that. Ah, this is an upgrade. Okay, it's a big upgrade. I just found this. Okay, cool. Yeah, let's put this on. What about anything here? No, all downgrades. Need to be level 18 for those. Anything here? No.
A breaking story. A Kang Tao AV has crashed outside of Night City. The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by sudden EMP discharge from a nearby damaged power station in Santo Domingo. The emergency landing attempt proved unsuccessful. The passengers who survived the crash landing were met by a band of nomads. Fortunately, Kang Tao's surviving security personnel managed to...
You hate my on-time streams already? Wow. Why?
I do not understand. Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city. Zoots know one spark's all it takes for Japan Town to go up in flames.
Riots are always best put down by folks not sporting your brand name.
Ah, you are here.
Goro, good to see you.
As it is to see you, B. I acquired some information of my own. Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Yorinobu's a smart little muffin. Putting on the parade to show off his attachment to Arasaka, its values, and to solidify his legitimacy.
He's shrewd. I will not deny that. Japanese heritage is one element. Yorinobu will also put on a display of power. The floats are sure to be beautiful, but the wizened eye will see in them a hidden message to his force.
What message would that be?
I am here, Gumindomo. Watch your backs.
Not one for subtlety, is he? Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky. The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you still had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place, Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float, and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need...
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki? Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't, got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good to know. Let us move on. take control of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, get more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us. You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
Lot of common item components.
Fucking worked.
And
two-bit thief, ain't I? Keep saying so yourself.
Not without reason. The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that... Sid, I have not eaten since yesterday.
I'm hungry myself, man.
Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
Anything that isn't local, please.
See you tomorrow.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this Sokka scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
Chill, Johnny. He's Sokka scum to you, I know that. But Garo's not a bad guy.
Not a bad guy. He was Saburo fucking Arasaka's bodyguard. Think his pretty eyes landed in that gig?
What is this?
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan.
What?
One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. One and a half, we hack Hanako-sama's float. Two, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. Three, I get onto the float. Four, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
We got five. Oda zeroes us and pisses on our corpses. We won't ever be less than a foot away from Hanako.
Oda would not dare raise his hand against me.
What about me?
That is a different matter. I would advise you to watch your distance.
Well, sounds like a suicide run, but done dumber shit than this, so...
Things even more stupid than stealing from Arasaka.
None dumber yet, no. Set the bar pretty high with that one.
Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
What are you doing? Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet. You can say goodbye to his fucking honor. Go with him, V.
You're a stranger in a strange land. I'm going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed. This we will do together.
Cook! Louder! Louder!
Double the amount of our active night security forces. President Myers has called this a breach.
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and the complete power.
They
surrendered it to me.
What do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Old man's death must have really fed the flames between the different factions.
That is exactly what happened.
And what's the balance of power look like now?
Keiji longs for stability. The old order. They are united behind Hanako-sama. The liberal wing, Hato, support Michiko-sama, Saburo's granddaughter. I know little about her. And then there is Taka, treacherous thugs who support Yorinobu. Not to mention even smaller factions.
Tell me about them some other time. Where's Yorinobu's rebellious streak come from?
No one knows this. Perhaps soon, I shall ask him. In person.
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could've kept the son in a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu?
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not. For he did not wish his daughter to suffer. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
Wait, think she's complicit in Saburo's murder?
I think we are all to blame. We allowed ourselves to be tricked. But we will correct this soon. Will you join me?
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again.
Sawdust and plastic.
Game needs more dialogue, in your opinion? Yeah, I mean, I feel like I just want to have long conversations with these people all the time.
I have my shit not good.
We must just climb up here. Now, this way.
Yeah, hurry the hell up, Yuri.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
Is the game still broken as hell? I don't think it's too bad. I mean, there's the occasional like minor glitch, but overall it's been pretty... I think it's been pretty fun to play.
I would call this a beautiful view of the city.
If
there was anything to admire.
Hate Night City that much.
Perhaps I'm simply homesick, as you say. Now, we must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion. Arasaka cannot discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention. You will have the best view on the left. I will try here. This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Let's do this.
There's no time to waste, B.
Oh, supposed to be scanning this?
Got eyes in the comm system. It's a lot of guards.
You gonna say anything?
I could use comms for a diversion.
Pipes. See them?
We could use them to get inside.
Security hub is liable to be in that building.
I don't know why. The dialogue is like loading really quick, really slowly today.
Perfect for sabotage.
Definitely something weird.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up. This is not bad.
I think I've seen everything.
You wish to come for this reconnaissance, do your job. I expected you to be more useful than this.
God damn it, dude.
All right, quit moaning. I'll give it another glance. Footbridge, but it's guarded.
We will use it to enter if there's no other way.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
It could lead to the warehouses.
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
So, we going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything. We should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, we go in.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
All right, let's do it. During scans, it's a bad glitch.
What?
No sudden movements. Do you see it? That cat?
Fine looking feline. Thought they'd all disappeared from the city.
It's a spy
cat.
It is
the first animal I see in Night City. Except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a bakeneko.
A bakeneko? What's that?
It is a cat spirit. It brings misfortune. Can restore the dead back to life.
Believe in ghosts?
The relic lets you talk to the dead, does it not? I believe we are past belief. My grandmother knew many, many stories about Kitsune, Kappa, Bakeneko too.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
There you go. I was waiting for the Kappas to show up in chat.
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once, when I was desperate to leave there, I... bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
My childhood? Let's see. Nights spent looking for a star. Any star. All dimmed by city lights. Silent lullabies sung by the flickering neon signs of Charter Hill.
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum. Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
Let me guess, so they could turn them into Corvo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals, and when I proved I was gifted, an education.
So how's a Corpo rookie go from cleaning latrines to being Saburo Arasaka's bodyguard?
The highest grades at the academy, serves in the special forces, and Arasaka-san has a matched eye for talent.
You're not saying Saburo fell for you at first sight?
To make the right decisions with imperfect knowledge, that is how you become the world's most powerful man. 100 candidates standing at attention, and Arasaka-sama looked into each of our souls and chose the one who would serve him best.
And all you had to do in return was kill Saburo's enemies.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Wasn't judging you.
And true, you oppose the corporations, their order, their world, in a mindless way, yet you offer no worthy alternative.
Take a look around. It's here, your corporate world in its glorious splendor.
You show me filthy streets as if no other world exists, as if nothing else is possible. What of the millions who work for Arasaka and receive stability, safety?
Chiba 11 slum rats? They're there, scraping scraps out of scop tins. Corpse decided that too.
We cannot fix everything at once.
Forgetting I was at Arasaka. Saw how corps operate. It wasn't roses and rainbows. And you know what? Nobody owns me. I'm free. You should try it.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad. To leave this world. Forget everything.
Nomads aren't lone wolves with egos. Whether they're blood or not, family comes first.
Yes, but we need not quibble over details. Do you know what I think?
What's that?
That day in Konpeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Finally starting to make some sense.
There's one thing you should know. It is about Mr. Wells.
About Jack? What is it?
Let's bring him back from the dead, baby.
When I set out to find you, others went to find Jackie. They took his body.
For the life of me, can't figure why. So his mom couldn't give him a proper send-off?
Arasaka has a method. for playing information from the dead.
What are you talking about?
Don't ask for details. I understand little. I know they use the Soul Killer program to do so. They can pull an engram from Well's body. Damaged, incomplete, but still an engram.
Motherfuckers, evil.
Jackie's psyche, where are they keeping it?
This, I do not know.
Why am I only hearing this now?
I did not know I could trust you. The circumstances have changed.
The Bakoneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way. As will we.
Oh, shit.
I think it is time to do something.
Oh, fuck, get worse.
You do not look so bad.
All right, I don't know if we're going to go all the way through this plan, but we'll do, apparently we're breaking in here to hack the floats. Let's do that, and then we'll end. We will meet on Santa Ana Street. Why are you texting me when I'm literally walking on the stairs right next to you?
Love you, chat. For real. Especially God. My weeps. And I love the bald man. Cat kiss, cat kiss, cat kiss, cat kiss, cat kiss, or a yaya, or a yaya, or a yaya.
I didn't even see him text. Did you guys see it? That was incredibly quick. That was an awkward elevator ride.
I'll be in touch. The divergent reaction. That is fine.
Okay, so we want to climb. I think we want to climb over the there's like a thing that I could jump on, transformer or whatever. I think it's over this way.
What would happen if I pissed into someone's gas tank that was parked at the supermarket?
I don't know. You should try it. Let us know how it happens. Over here, it's like a trans. Yeah. This.
Yo. My father gave me 1,500 bits to Christmas, and unfortunately, that's our my last 100 bits. It was very fun, and I spent all 1,500 bits on your channel, Aura.
Well, thank
Chet
you.
And Aura, I love you so much, you fucking bald suckers. I don't want to live without you. Not even one day. You are all special. Cat kiss, 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 ourgasm, 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 our kiss to our love. Love you, Aura and Chet, you fuckheads.
Timmy, thank you for the 100 bits. Really appreciate that. We're spending all of them here. It's crazy. What is that thing? Alright, well, I thought we could get up and over the transformer, but I guess not. So how does it want me to get in here?
Sorry. Didn't mean to. Yeah, I don't really know what it wants from me here. So how does the RAM come back? I don't even know. It just come back over time? What does reboot optics do again? To do that again. Oh, where did that come from? What is this? Fuck you. Oh, shit. Apparently, I wasn't supposed to do it this way. Mowed me down there. Shoot.
I'm in.
Good. Oh. Now try to enter the warehouse. I withdraw. There are tents on the way.
The hell, dude.
Oh, you son of a whore!
What?
Why can't I grab him, dude? Are you fucking kidding me? Was he just dead? Wasn't the smoothest. Do they know where I am? God, there's a whole fucking neck waiting for me. Overheat. Can I stop the overheat? How do I stop the overheat? Where'd you come from, dude? Would love to maintain my stealth here.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention.
Why do I have the cotton mouth equipped? I don't know, whatever, dude. See me.
Give up, damn you!
Not giving up. Wait, is that gonna give me a checkpoint there? Shit, dude. Just kill me, whatever, dude.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention.
I am taking fire.
What is this, dude? He didn't see me like this before every fucking time. So annoying. At the very least, we are not immediately found out. Shit, dude. Did you really have to fucking turn, like, at the exact moment that I dropped down? Unbelievable. I wonder if I can just walk behind this guy without getting seen.
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
Alright, this is definitely the way to go. Let's wait until he walks over here and see what he does.
Keep up the good content. Enjoy watching you whenever you're on.
Thanks, I'll try. We're gonna try this right now. I should get this for those fights.
How's things at your end?
Good. I'll reach the control room and make a terrible mess. Very well. I am ready.
I'm under attack!
When you finish, I'll make the system sick.
Well, that fucking sucks.
Did you stand a chance? Huh?
Gotta investigate.
Aha, so this is better. Quite a bit better. Why do these voices sound like they're right next to me?
Target nearby.
We have a problem.
Gonna investigate.
Where are these guys?
I know you're in here. I can feel it. Show yourself.
What is this thing? Oh, it's a soldier. They saw me. No.
Come out with your hands in the air.
I don't think I will.
Find you, no matter what.
What is that guy doing over there?
personally find you and bury you.
What?
I've got this. Hello? Where are you?
I need you to move, dude. I need to access the terminal.
What?
I can activate this. What is this?
I will personally find you and bury you.
That's not what the thing said.
I've got this.
Alright, so when he turns around, we gotta go behind him and hopefully take him down.
Hello? Where are you?
What?
Can I get up this way? Maybe I just reboot his optics.
Personally find you and bury you. Oh, goddamn optics. Hello?
Is this ground? Can't see anything.
I've got this.
Where am I going? Did I miss the terminal?
Concealment before corporation forces is a crime. I will personally find you. I've got this. Hello? Where are you?
You didn't see a thing.
I will personally find you and bury you.
I don't think anyone heard that though. Maybe they did though.
Hello? Where are you?
Let's put his body up here so they don't find it. Here it is, okay. Yeah, so we definitely have to take that guy out.
Okay. Clothes are to do with as we please. Fly to Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just may do that. Good luck. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, that roof! That is your wheel! There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
Who the fuck saw me?
Enemy coming!
contact! You fucking gun!
What was that?
Come out! Hands where I can see him!
Ooh, man, almost dead. Who's that guy over there? What? Please tell me it's after we hacked the thing.
Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. B, that roof. That is your way out. There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
We find you and bury you.
Oh, you son of a whore!
Who's... What? How did this guy see me? Guys coming from? Someone's overheating me. I don't know where from. Get up on the roof. Holy shit.
I'm taking fire.
Can I not move? Whoa, dude. What was that? Wow.
Can you see? Terrible chaos. What? Even the roof is slowly. B, that roof. That is your way out. There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down.
I will personally find you and bury you. What the fuck's going on?
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't in enough already.
Okay, so this, what is this? Darker speed square glasses. Something went down here. Interesting. Oh, we're level 18, so we can now equip all of this good stuff. We need to be level 22 for the things we just picked up. So we got 27.9, we have 22.8. All right, let's put this on then. Same thing as before, just stronger. What do we got here? Wait, I have no helmets? So I got this now. Punk short sleeve polycarbonate spiked jacket. Alright, looking good. I can wear this now, a better shirt. I can wear these now. 37.2, 37.2. Cyan plastic chinos. Let's check them out. We can do this or this. I think I want these ones. Those definitely look cooler. We can put these on now. So our armor just went up by like a ton. I upgraded a lot of slots. What's new? This? Not even very good. Alright, cool. Let's get out of here. Where's the street? Alright, here we are. I am just gonna save it here. Going to come back to this tomorrow. That's the end of the stream. It's a good stream though. It was fun. Be back tomorrow. More Mario, more Cyberpunk. Probably not doing Pokemon cards tomorrow. We'll do those that stream after the next stream though. Alright, we'll send you guys over to Dan G right now. He's... What is going on right now? Pan Am is calling.
The basilisk. It's ready.
Oh my god.
Would you like to drive it?
Yeah. Sure.
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear.
Alright, cool. This is where you guys are going. I will see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Adios, amigos.